Khabisi Mosunkutu is being remembered at a memorial service in Soweto today. Mosunkutu passed away on Monday at the age of 69. That's after suffering a stroke last year. Now he resigned from the Gauteng legislature in 2011 after more than a decade as a member of the executive in various portfolios. Now President Cyril Ramaphosa declared a special provincial funeral for Mosunkutu in recognition of his service to the people of South Africa. The funeral will take place on Thursday at the Zoe Bible Church in Soweto. Let's cross live now to our senior reporter Lehana Tsotesti at the church where Mosunkutu's memorial service is expected to get underway very shortly. Lehana, thank you so much for your time there. Do you have any word with regards to any of the dignitaries that may be in attendance and perhaps even those that will be speaking this afternoon?
Thank you very much and welcome to the Zoe Bible Church in Pimville. This is where the memorial service of the late Brother Khabisi Mosunkutu is being held. And I must say that people are coming in drips and drabs as the memorial service was supposed to have started at 1, but now the memorial service shortly will be underway. And it couldn't have been a worse timing for the passing away of Brother Mosunkutu, this at a time when families are gathering together to reflect on the year 2018. But for the family, it only deepens the pain of having lost their loved one. But with me, just to give us a brief of what will be happening, is Ms. Mikwe. Can you just tell us what will be happening from now henceforth?
We are now waiting for the family, because we are actually celebrating the life of our leader, our comrade, and our friend, and our father, Ntate Mosunkutu, who has passed on the 24th of December 2018. So today it is his memorial service, which is supposed to start at 13 hours here at Zoe Bible Church, Zone 6 in Pimville, Soweto.
We know that he must have left a huge void leaving the NC, especially with his advices, especially the role that he played, this despite the fact of having suffered a stroke. How much more of his ideologies are you going to miss?
In fact, we learn from him. He's a peace-loving person. He was a person that normally, when there are conflicts, he comes in and resolves the conflicts. You know the role that he played, especially within the taxi sector, how much those people loved him, despite the fact that he was closing down all the taxi ranks because of the violence, because he's a person that loves peace. So we're going to miss him, but also in the political education sector, in our society, in Soweto, we have lost a leader.
A leader indeed. What next is it going to happen? When the funeral is going to take place?
The funeral will be taking place on Thursday, the 3rd of January 2019, which is next week, where we're going to be taking him. The service will be held here at Zoe Bible Church, starting at 8:30 in the morning, but we'll be taking him to the gravesite, West Park Cemetery. I'm not going to indicate the time to go to the cemetery because people will come at 1:45 when they're supposed to be here to listen to what life he led when he was still alive.
Thank you, Mrs. Mekwe. That's how the late Brother Khabisi Mosunkutu is being described. But for now, we'll come back to your studio whilst we're waiting for the memorial service to commence. Thank you, and back to you to the studio.
Lehana Tsotesti, they're out at the Zoe Bible Church, of course, out in Soweto in Pimville. Of course, we will cross live to that memorial service as and when it happens and as it kicks off. It is expected and was expected to kick off at 1 p.m. Of course, a few delays in that regard, of course. That is the life of Mr. Mosunkutu, who is